Yeah, definitely one that's going to have people talking. El Gallito, as he's called here, he's not only a prominent voice here locally in the Puerto Rican community, but also nationally, a fierce advocate for immigrant rights and also a fierce critic of President Donald Trump. He's been serving as the U.S. representative for the 4th District for 25 years, and sources close to Gutierrez signal it is coming to an end. According to the Sun-Times, a press conference is scheduled today at Maggiano's Little Italy restaurant to announce his retirement from Congress. Now, Gutierrez turns 64 next month. He was an ally to the late Mayor Harold Washington. His latest high-profile battle has been with the White House over its response to Hurricane Maria and the heavy damage it caused that hit Puerto Rico in September. Now, with Gutierrez preparing to take his exit the political arena, it creates a house of cards scenario in a way when it comes to the local Chicago political scene. I'll detail for you who could step into his place coming up in the next half hour. I'm live from Humboldt Park, Brandon Pope, The Jam.